Can you tell us a little bit about your character in The Frozen Ground?
Sure, I play Sergeant Wayne von Klossen. He's a detective that works with Nick Cage to solve the murder.
Of course, I mean, Nick Cage, one of the most eccentric, magnificent performers of his generation. The obvious question, what's it like to work with him?
Fantastic. Both John and Nick are true professionals when it comes to their craft of acting, and to be able to work with them on the set has been just a treat.
Of course, aside from the opportunity to work with these great people, what was it that excited you about this script, about this story?
Well, I live in Alaska, so to be able to bring this story to light and to bring it onto the big screen is a great opportunity to tell this story, which is quite intense.
Can you tell us a little bit more about the story? I mean, the case you're investigating, I mean, like you say, it's certainly quite intense.
Well, you know, it really surrounds Nick's character where he solves this murder because he's got the ability to do that, and he also has the intention to really solve this case. And I think through the movie you see, if you use diligence and perseverance, justice prevails.
I believe the case that you're dealing with is inspired, at least to some extent, by real life events. Can you talk a little bit about that and how that informed how you were preparing for the role and what it was like on set?
Well, actually, my character is a true character. Sergeant Wayne von Klossen is actually an individual that worked on the case. So I was able to contact him, talk to him a little bit about the case, and then work with some of the troopers in Anchorage to understand how the case was solved, what was involved. And so with that information, it really helped develop my character.
Bringing it back to Nicolas Cage, of course, an actor who brings something different to every role. What do you think he's brought to this particular performance that maybe we haven't seen from him before?
I think he brings an intensity to the screen. I mean, the whole time we're on the set, he was very intent on his role. He's very focused on his role. And I think he brings the intensity of a trooper, a detective trying to solve a case. And I think he brought that to the set every day. You could see that.
Of course, a beautiful young starlet in Vanessa. Can you talk a little bit about working with her and what do you think makes her such a bright young star?
Well, I think this is a big role for her, and though I wasn't in any scenes with her, certainly it was a change for her to play such an intense character with such a part that's so dark.
Of course, Scott behind the camera, what's he like to work with as a director?
Very easygoing, very professional. It was a pleasure working with Scott and to have the opportunity to work with a director that, of course, wrote the script and was able to bring that to the big screen.
What are you hoping that audiences around the world are going to take away from the film when they get a chance to see the finished product?
I think, as I said, you know, the biggest thing I think they're going to pull away from this is if you have the diligence and the perseverance, that justice will prevail.